There we go. All right, let me. Comfortable too. Damn. Alright, where I left off at? Hey, right here. Yes. I was speaking to the old lady. Man, it's all the way down here. Don't fall. Need that meat. They don't look at me. Don't mind me. All right. Let's follow you. Okay. Hello, lady? I remember where I left off at. I left off right here.
This is a pretty steep climb.
I'll just be glad you don't have to carry me on your back.
I know she's gonna be my ass, too.
There have been quite a few storms blowing through here over the last few months. Nasty things. Blustering about and making a fuss.
Yeah. There's a village nearby that flooded after a recent storm.
Oh, Bleeding Mark. Well, those soldiers are tough as a behemoth's flank. I'm sure they'll be all right.
Shit, I gotta do right quick. Can't do the tonic yet. I don't know why it's even there. I can't do it. Relic room right here, I gotta do. There's a racetrack right here. Outpost right here. Collagen right here. Why is there no tonic right here? Oh, probably because their base is like right here. That makes sense.
Here we are.
Yep, here we are.
Let's begin.
I'm gonna lose horribly. Oh, we can fight
now? Aloy. Now listen up. You're allowed your spear and a bow only, nothing else.
Spear and bow.
We fight until the other yields. Ready?
Okay.
Wait. I have a couple of questions first.
Should have asked back at the fire. Could have had a snack. Go on, then.
Who else have you trained? Yeah.
The pitmaster said you only train the best fighters. Like who?
All of those boys, for one. Poor Varrock must still be brooding over his loss. Before them, Hikaru, some 20 years ago.
You trained Hikaru?
A few of his marshals have found their way to me over the years. All went home with bruises.
What about Regala?
Ah, that one. She came to me, demanded her duel, as was her right. But I refused her. The only one. I knew any lesson of mine would be burned away by her rage.
Why do you live all the way out here, by yourself?
Peaceful.
If you really want to know, defeat me.
Aside from at the Grove, the clans seem to keep to themselves. So, how did you end up training soldiers from all three?
Hikaru approached me after he became chief. Spoke of his vision for a united tribe. How the training pits might serve that. By then, I'd fought so many Tanakh, I knew that every clan had great soldiers. So I agreed.
Alright, let's fight.
Alright. Let's do this then.
Don't stretch, hold back, redeem. Aloy. I won't.
Thank you for the stretch, redeem. Oh, wait. Wait, not yet. Not yet. You can jump. Fight middle of stretching? Jesus. Hi, Lara. How you doing? Hi, File Sun. Honestly, prefer Forbidden West. Yeah. Because this is a major step from Zero Dawn. You wanted me to die? Lara! That's such a bully move. That's such a bully move, Lara. Oh, God. Oh, wait. Wait, I don't got my armor. What the hell? Oh, nice. She's fast. Nice job.
Teaches its own lessons.
You would do the same though.
Wanna try again.
How you doing today, Files? How you doing today? How you guys doing?
I'm ready to try again.
Lara, are you gonna stream
my
today?
My girl. Many challengers have come.
That's my fault. My fault. I can't say shit.
Did you come? I win.
Oh, I can't see.
All right,
yep,
all right. High yield.
Strength to endure.
The cowboy hat
failure
game
teaches its own lessons. Do you want to try again?
Oh god, the cowboy hat and the sunglasses killed me. I was dying laughing. I could not take it seriously. I was like, you know what? The glasses are too much. You gotta take them off. I was lying. I was laughing too much. You doing good? Just playing some 2042 before work. Ooh, nice. How far are you into the game?
I'm ready to try again.
You're good, how am I?
That's my girl.
I just came back from classes. Just came back from classes today. Dodge. Oh, yes. She dodged. I can't see. Don't go too far.
Power.
such fight. Honestly. It was torture with the sunglasses.
Do you want to try again?
Not far. You only been playing for a few days?
I'm ready to try again.
That's my girl.
This fight's tough. I hit first, and then you hit me. And then you back up. I'm gonna dodge ahead. Alright, hang on. I need you. Kill me.
Alright. I yield.
You can defend yourself. Failure teaches its own lessons. Do you want to try again?
I probably got to shoot the barrels first.
I'm ready to try again.
One day.
She keeps dodging to the back and I can't get to her.
All right. I yield. Not give it.
Failure teaches it.
Don't care. Shit, my mic. No, sorry. Oh yeah, Lara, I heard you're putting your VODs on YouTube now. I went ahead and already subscribed to you.
I'm ready to try again.
That's my girl.
Come on.
I am the enduring.
Oh. All right, I yield.
Three hits.
Failure teaches its own.
I'm ready to
try. That's my. We fight. And if we're strong, we endure.
I finally got the advantage. Oh, I can't see shit. Hey, how did you hit me? I had you pinned between two rocks.
No. All right. I yield.
Failure teaches its own lessons. Do you want to try again?
I'm gonna have to put this on easy. Fuck this.
Not right now.
Very well.
I'm gonna have to put this on easy. Because I don't got time for this. I gotta finish this game. I'm gonna have to cheat. Auto heal. Ooh, nice. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put this on easy.
There you are.
I'm
Jesus Christ. It didn't hurt though. Nice.
I yield.
I like how I say you and you still hit me.
Someone must have trained you well.
You're pretty tough yourself.
Many challengers have trained with me over the years. Each one the same as the last in one way or another. But you... You're quick, persistent, stubborn. You fight as someone who has always had to stand alone to survive. I know it as I know myself. You may not be of my blood, but you are of my blade, cut from the same steel. So here is my wish for you, Aloy. Do more than just survive. Flourish. The world will be better for it.
I'll do my best.
I know you will. Now, let me see that spear.
Ooh, yes. Oh, Lara, if you're still here, you love my pink outfit?
Careful.
Pretty thing. But I can make it better.
Yes.
There.
Thank you.
You've had a hard journey for one so young. And you have much more to do, still, I think. I'd like to believe I've had some small part in preparing you.
You have. And if I wanted to train with you again...
You'd be most welcome.
Oh, well, thank you. Alright, let me put it back on normal, because I cheated it. Alright, that's done. What else he had to do? Wes. Tides of Justice, level 42. Map. I mean, there is. Is this right here? There is this right here. I start with that. Over there.
Mr. Knopf might have been trying to collect this stuff when the machine attacked. They made a run for it, but didn't make it.
Drone.
One of the Cyclops drones. I could reconnect it with the dome back in the base if I grab its data.
How the hell do I climb there? There we go. Alright, wait for it to come right here.
Mr. Knox might have been trying to collect this stuff when the machine attacked. They made a run for it, but didn't make it.
Over here, please.
Those Tanakh might have been trying to collect this stuff from the machine attack.
Oh yes.
They made a run for it, but didn't make it.
Yeah, I know.
I need to get the data from the drone.
Alright, that's done. And there's a racing thing right here. I'm gonna head to that. Yeah, I know it hurts being here. Southwest? Along the coast?
I should dismount.
Oh, come on. Tell me you can't... Oh, it is. I forgot to say Happy St. Patrick's Day. St. Patty's Day, is it? Here we go.
Aloy, you actually came. Couldn't stay away, huh?
Oh, I love
these
races.
Check up on everyone.
Mm-hmm.
I heard he once raced a slaughter spine, just for fun.
Think that's why he uses the mask to cover the scars?
What's everyone talking about?
Red Teeth hasn't shown up to test the new track yet.
Maybe he's scared he'll lose at this one. One of these days, his luck's gonna run out. And when I beat him, I'm gonna make him show me what's under that mask of his.
You've never seen what he looks like.
That person who tried got beat up so bad, pretty sure something got knocked loose in there.
Jeez.
It was a great bonding.
Doesn't bother me. All that really matters is what you do on the track. For now, we start the race without him. Josik, make sure she gets him out if she needs one.
Sounds like racing Red Teeth would be quite a challenge.
Right. Like you'd race fresh meat like you. So you in or what?
Yeah, man. Let's face.
Let's do this.
Alright, I completely forgot how to do this. Beat down. Race to avoid damage. Hit other racers. Move out the way. Oh, god damn.
You like that?
There we go. Okay.
Gonna bring you down.
Cover. Get him away. Yes. Yes.
Like that?
Get him away. Come on. Get him away. Get You're not getting past. You're not getting past. Come on. Oh, it's right there. Come on. Oh, yes. Come on. Come on, cover. Come away. You're not getting in front of me. I'm not letting you in front of me. You're in front of me. Shoot him. Yeah. My head hurts.
Got you now.
Hit me. I had to take that. I had to take that. Come on, let's finish on Tuesday right here.
For fresh meat, huh?
Yes, you might have a shot at winning against Red Teeth. Doesn't mean I won't beat you too.
You can try.
Axe mentioned he found a new track up in Sky Clan territory, east of the Bulwark. You should come
try. Another track up there?
If I'm gonna beat Red Teeth, might as well practice with a real racer.
We'll see. If I'm up that way, maybe.
I'll make sure to sharpen my arrows.
When two gauntlet runs. I love these races, man. They're pretty cool. What do now? So much shit to do. Question mark right here, I can go. Bridge right here. I'm gonna check out the bridge. Were we on this bridge in the race? Excuse me?
Acid will eat right through that metal.
Right here. Pause start a site. Yes. Sorry, but I need a claw strider. Slow. I need one. Oh, the redwood trees. Spicy up there with a grappling hook, anything at all? Nope. So I'm gonna have to go up by myself. Let's see what kind of bows you got. I got good shit, man. I'll get this.
Might as well. Would you look at that?
Try again.
Hey, someone needs help right here?
Who are these raiders you're talking about?
Some of Regala's supporters were hunted down near here. Most fought to the death, but one group had other ideas. They escaped pursuit and raided Tide's Reach. They were last seen out to sea to the west.
The raiders escaped out to sea?
We think that's why they raided the settlement. They built a flat boat. Bits of wood tied together.
Raft?
I wouldn't want to go to sea on one, but it seems that was the raiders' plan. Slaughter our sleeping guards, steal supplies, and sail straight west.
Are you worried they might come back?
The supplies they stole won't last forever, and they were prepared to gut our guards to get them. People here want justice. That won't happen until those fugitives are found.
If the raiders went out to sea, I'm not sure how I could follow them.
He's doing all over there?
I guess they got away. For now.
Well, can't do that yet. I guess I could do this. Oh, shit. You know what? I'm just going around.
Trees as tall as towers. The stand of the sentinels.
Yeah, these are redwood trees.
Eye in the sky. Must be...
How am I supposed to get that?
Cyclops drone. How to get its data?
Oh, if I want to get this nice thing. It's nice view. I want that drone. How'd I get there? Where did you empty next? That. How do I get
to bring the drone down to grab its data? Maybe if I jump onto it?
Yeah, I know.
That's it for that.
But, huh? Oh, wait a minute. Thing right here. Can't get to that. I might have to right here. Can I glide right there? I can't, okay. And here's where I lowered the ladder. Me, my fucking reflexes. All right, don't jump. Just go. Easy does it. All right, I can probably get it from like right here. No, wait, it doesn't stop right here.
Huh.
All right, one drone stops. All right, it stops right here. Okay.
Got it.
There we go.
Going down. You're mine. Taking you with me.
I need to get the data from the drone.
All right, I only need two more drones, that's it? Jesus. Oh yeah, that's a good idea. I'm gonna try to see if power ran out. Oh, it's Apex. No wonder it didn't work. Hi Yen, gonna lurk for now. Thank you for stopping by to say hi. I hope you have a great day. Thank you for the lurk. Nice. Nice job.
Not gonna back down.
Wait. Wait, which bow am I using? Oh. Oh shit. I instantly knew what that sound was. Oh, he dipped. Oh, never mind. I see him right there. True face. This aiming sucks. I'm telling you, this aiming sucks now. Where's he at? How was that?
Another tall neck.
hear you, but I don't see you. There you are. There's a knight can turn invisible.
There's the tall knight that's sending the signal. The lowland settlement looks abandoned. But high enough to get me on that tall knight. If I can find a way to the top.
Alright, how am I gonna climb up here? Oh no, 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 hide. Hide. I know what that is. Shit. Where you at?
Shut it out.
Can I freeze it? Yep. Can't see you. Two demise. Where you at? These stalkers, man, I'm about tired of them. They aren't as strong, they're just annoying. Oh, you. How the hell do I come up here? Right here. Can you not grab onto it? Hello.
Hello.
Jump. Don't fall. Don't fall. Why can't you grab onto this? I could grab onto this. All right, now you can grab onto it.
There we go.
Can't be this close.
It might be high enough to jump on that tall mast.
Right, right here. Am I able to jump over from right here? Are you sure? Come on.
It's not too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way.
Well, because you can't, you got weak ass hands. Okay. I had to do the bullshit again. Kinda added a safe spot right here. Here's a ladder. Thank God. What the hell? I gotta do that bullshit again. Alright, now we just wait. Again. Probably gonna fall and break my legs. I just think I hurry up. Probably gotta be the very top of the center one. Why didn't she jump? She didn't jump. There's gotta be another way to get on here. There's gotta be. I'm gonna try some. Nope, not gonna work. Okay. This pissed me off. Bro, can you stop falling, please? I gotta wait again. This shit's so ass, man. The game expect me to jump on here, but Aloy doesn't want to jump up there. Oh. Jump! Can you grab it? I'm gonna try some. If I cannot do this, I'm gonna just call it quits. No, wait, no. I can't do it. Never mind. I was gonna try to glitch up here, trying to glitch my way right here. Well, guys, time to sit back and relax again. Got some. Here we go. Right, let's see if this works. See if I can glide my ass down there. Get this, I'll be able to see all around here and over here. I think here. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can try to glide.
Well, that didn't work. Try again.
What do you mean it didn't work? In this game that's already frustrating me now. Can I glide over there? No, I can't. Don't fall off. Can I craft ammo, please? Might as well just craft some stuff while I'm here. Nope, I don't got enough.
There. One trap.
Wait. Oh, okay. I was about to say. Smoke bombs. Don't fall. There we go, finally. Oh my god, I got it.
There's gotta be a way to reach higher ground somewhere.
Oh no, don't fall. I could have jumped off right there.
Thanks for the ride, buddy. I need to find higher ground.
Wait, can I jump right here? Nah. We're still gonna, or am I just gonna fall and break my neck and have to do this shit all over again? Yep. Yeah, no, I see those fools right there. These guys, we too. Bridgewater. Oh, yeah. What's up, buddy? Wait, you're up here? Or not? Oh, he's down below. Okay, I was about to say.
Land settlement. Looks abandoned. But high enough to get me on that tarmac. If I can find a way to the top. Time to leave the party.
I can't jump up there. I'm not risking it. I'm not risking it. I can't risk it for the biscuit. Tilly, you got me saying risk it for the biscuit now.
All right. I should be able to find a spot to jump onto that tall neck from here.
Where is it coming? Oh, he's gonna go right here. Okay, thank God. Where is he? Oh, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Climb, climb, climb. Where'd they go? Oh, thank you. Finally. There we go, now I can see whatever I can see now. I'm right there. Aldrin right here. Unknown shelter right there. Damn, all these rebel outposts? What the fuck's a slaughter spine? Tremor test site right there, goddamn. Black box right there, I'm gonna head to that.
This will break my fall.
I'm not doing this course right now, so I'm gonna just not do it. It's a sweat for playing this game. Damn. Oh, I know. I see you up there. Yeah, hey, BRB. I'm gonna give myself a snack. There we go. Oh no. Horse caught underneath my leg. Okay, there we go. There we go. Alright. God. Yeah, climb. Please, climb. Go. Go. Oh, go. Let's go. Go. Just keep jumping. Go. No, no, no. There we go, finally. Open this door first. Oh, if it would have came through here, I had to open the door. Okay. But it came through the side. I got it.
Negative, negative. You can't make the primary drop, so we're rerouting you to collect some personnel.
Have you got a definite position on those machines?
Nothing's definite, but projections give you a safe window of 36 minutes.
To load 200 people onto this plane?
250. You're their only way out of there before the swarm hits.
Then you'd better tell them to be ready, and you better be right about that 36 minutes.
Window of time must not have been as safe as they thought it was. There's another locator beacon on the same frequency.
No settlement right there. That's gotta be their base right there. Oh, but let me get a screenshot of this. Hang on. Brain, you got me doing this, man. You got me doing this. I mean, you know, these wild berry Pop-Tarts up. I be tearing these wild berry Pop-Tarts up, man. They're good.
Can pass. Good day, champion.
What's up? About time I upgrade that. I got that shit in my inventory? I do. Oh yeah, that's my purge water pellet. Yeah, upgrade that. All right, where to next? There's a robo outpost up here. I might as well just go do that. I'm gonna have to take the long way. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take the long way. Kaoru's champion.
Greetings, warrior.
Take the long way. Let's do here, I think. But good morning, Floretta. You just woke up. Good morning to you. It's the afternoon for me here. How are you doing today? Welcome to stream. So tired. How am I? I'm doing good. Only had one class today, so that was good. And don't fight him. Oh, is it car clean now? Is it car clean? Because last time you said you were cleaning up your car. Thank God today's Friday too, because I need rest. What plans you got this today? I'm gonna go right here. Oh, they're fighting. Yeah. Don't mind me. I'm just sneak up here. Just don't mind me, I'll move up here.
A rebel outpost. I have to find whoever's in charge and stop them before that thing looks big enough to be able to sneak in via this path.
You can buy the path? Here we go. All right, I just need to kill the leader. Oh. There he is right there. I don't need to murder him. I only gotta murder him. Yep, he saw me.
Alarm! Engage her! Be ready!
Either.
Anything yet?
Nothing. This huntress was properly trained, though.
Hi, Abby. How you doing? Welcome to stream. How you doing today? Happy Friday. How close am I to finishing? Not sure yet. Something in here. You're chilling, just finished most of your schoolwork. Almost time to chill for spring break. Nice. I just had my spring break too. I'm back here at school. That's good. It's just there's some ways already coming up.
Let's cover that ground.
Damn, I don't want to be the one to tell the commander.
If spring break starts today, man, you lucky. My spring break was a week ago.
No, I can't believe we've lost her. I want all of your eyes open in case she returns.
What plans you got for your spring break? You going home?
Are you out there? Then give us a fight! Outlander's back.
Nope, you don't see me.
Shouldn't we go tell the others?
Oh,
vigilance, everybody. This can't happen again.
Locked? Oh, this is gonna be it. Oh, he's gonna see the body. He's gonna see me. Never mind.
Where to say we check everything? So we check.
What's that sound?
That soldier with the heavy armor must be the leader of the bunch.
I'm tired.
first line of defense.
Alright, I just gotta murder you. Take your shit. Unlock that chest up there. Yep, you got a key.
I should check if there's anything with a lock around here. I wonder if this key will open the chest.
Oh, time to leave now. What is this? Another settlement right there. The Thunderjaw site right there. I'm gonna wait to do that. That's a purple one too. Oh, I definitely can't fight that. I can't fight that one. He's too OP. There it is, right there. Hi, Bam. Happy Friday. Welcome in. How are you doing today?
You shouldn't be jumping around.
You're good, you good sir. How am I? I'm doing good. I just had one class today and that was good. Now I might just spend my weekend just doing homework. So well, I'm gonna get it done. Fine goods, Outlander. You got class today, Bam, or are you just chilling?
Please, can we talk?
Yeah, we'll talk.
I'm Ikuta. You're Aloy, right? I heard how you drove Regala from the cool route. I thought maybe you could help me, and the village. And the forest to the west, our people have always found good salvage from shell walkers and clamberjaw piles, but now killer machines stalk the area. Claw striders, for certain. And I've heard rumors of something worse. In years past, I would have asked Marshal Chikata to help me clear out the threat, but he was killed at Baron Light. Now I'm alone, and there aren't enough seasoned soldiers here to help. What do you say? You up for a hunt?
I just might be.
Strange. Chikata used to use those same words in the same way. A good omen, I suppose. All right, meet me at the edge of the forest, west of here. We'll hunt together. I'll be glad for the company.
Now, no class today, just chilling at home till Tuesday? Nice. Bax, what's up, my man? How you doing today? How you doing today, Vexy? Nope, no herbs and spices.
What are you looking for?
Nope, no food. Hey, Razor, all good. It's Friday. Yes, Friday. Happy Friday, or should I say, Happy MILF. Man, I love Friday. Happy MILF. Oh god, one of my friends say that. I did not know what she meant at first. I'm like, what? Yeah, she came up with that, and I was like, what? I'm doing good, too. Only had one class today. Now I'm just chilling. LOL, MILF. Oh, I can't even travel to that one. Story of this one better than the first? Not sure. I think it's on equal terms with the story, because it's pretty much a continuation of the first game. I'm just say is this on the same level, because I love the story of this game.
There's Ikota, ready to hunt some machines.
Glad you made it. The place where my people seek salvage is close, as are the hostile machines.
Oh, what the hell?
Follow if you will.
Yeah, no chest. Follow you? All right, come on.
I've hunted this forest since I was a boy. And when the clans were at war, Chikata and I helped hold it from the lowlanders. It was one of the few battles Hikaru ever lost.
Didn't you say Jakarta was a marshal?
Yes.
Would you replay,
to respect Hikaru's dream for United Tribe?
Replay Horizon Forbidden West?
I volunteered for the very first cool route. I was melancholy when he left the clan to serve the chief. But he came back often, and I was always glad when he did. There. The machines.
Must be a red-eye watcher.
I've heard of your skill. So I'll follow your lead.
Yeah, you played the first one on PC and it's good. Nice.
Be careful. There may be more about it.
I'm on it.
Did you play the DLC too of the first game? Yeah, you played the DLC too, yes. So you pretty much know everything. You don't think you finished the DLC though? Wait, who sees me? Oh, no, never mind, he just sees the dead boy. There we go. Shut up.
More! Incoming!
Looks like the hunt's not over yet!
Can't see us. Can't see us.
To the hunt!
Never mind, they see us. I didn't even kill him. He's fucking me up. I can't aim. Yeah. I'm gonna just have to use ice. I'm good for that. Fast, aren't you? And use one of these. Hey, I'm busy right now. Oh, this will...
Fire away.
The aiming in this game sucks now. That's the only thing I gotta say, the bad thing about this game. Oh, Vexy, thank you for the sub. You didn't have to, though.
Take the ammo.
Oh. Vexy, you didn't have to sub, though. Thank you so much, though.
What's a hunt?
No worries, but thank you so much.
Better than any marshal. Better than Shikata, even.
You too. You were more than friends.
Yes. Whenever he left on a mission, I felt an ache in my chest. I know he's gone forever.
He meant a lot to you. I'm so sorry, Ikota.
Don't be. You did a good thing for the village and gave a lonely old soldier some solace. Here, take this. You deserve it. You're young and strong with many victories ahead. But perhaps someday you could come back if you're up for another hunt.
I just might be.
You love my pink outfit, Vex? I'm keeping this pink outfit on. I don't care. And I got a whole lot of skill points I gotta use. Okay. I might as well just get this because I might have to use it one day. Just for the arena. Damage we wounded. Critical health. So much they won't be looking for someone in pink, that's for sure. Oh man, facts, man. Facts. Can I upgrade something? Yeah, with this pink, they'll never look for me. Alright, what else I gotta do? There's another rebel camp right here. Jesus Christ. So many rebel camps, man. They're everywhere. Clamber job site right there. Who sees me? You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. Go, go, go. Excuse me?
I need to take out the leader.
Oh, they're fighting. Shoot me. Oh, they killed my boy. Oh, they're gonna kill me.
She's trying to get to high ground.
Fuck. And I don't have no shit. Uh-oh. Have a good stream, Razor. You're gonna go play some games and go kill some movies. Thank you for being here. Oh god, did I just drop a frame? No, I didn't. Okay. Oh no, I did. Thank you for being here. You're gonna go play. Thank you for being here, Vex. Thank you again for the sub and have a great time playing games with your friends. I really do appreciate you. You're a real one.
Get hurt!
I got no one sees me. I gotta make this one count.
I have that Easterner.
Where?
She shouldn't have come here.
I need this.
Damn, are they still fine over there? Come on, you can do it, man. You can do it. Why are you hitting me? Oh god, he transported over to me.
Think we're stupid.
We shouldn't spring any traps she might have set up.
We still have to find them.
Okay.
Here!
Come on. You turn around when I... at her head.
Get ready for her. Hit her.
What is with this aim? I'm telling you.
You see those hostiles?
Finally, thank God.
Get that outlander! I can't see her now! Any sign yet?
Let's check this one for tags. Tags.
All right. Time to leave.
Walk away.
Not my side right there. But hang on, let's see what this is. Slaughter spine. I have no idea what the hell that is. Yeah, no,
this is
warrior.
Your opportunity to buy fine goods, Outlander.
Yeah, I need to stock on my goodies. Wait, I need to buy Astro packs. Yeah. I'll buy 10 of them. 6 of these. There we go. And then let's go see whatever that shit is up there. Ooh. Got a nice place up here. Well guarded. There's like a passage through the mountains too.
Oh, I'm so cold.
I know it's cold. Ooh, green shot. Give me my lucky charms. Hey, don't mind me. Am I going the right way? It is this way. Okay. Alright. Alright. Let's see what this thing is down here. Shit, I can't even see it. What the fuck? Stormbird 2. What the?
There's a Cyclops drone monitoring this area. I need to grab its data.
Super Saiyans.
Shock ammo won't do much.
Like a Spinosaurus. Frost damage.
Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data.
Do you mind if I jump onto it?
Anything bigger than a thunder jaw? It's gotta be, right? Stormbird right over there too, so I'm gonna have to fuck. I'm probably gonna die fighting this thing too. He's level 45. I can't fight this thing. I can't fight. I can't fight him yet. Just checking some of my phone real quick. I can't take you out yet. Alright, glide on top of it.
This thing's holding up.
Come on, you tell me come up with that. Aloy has like the worst hands of any character in this game I've seen. Can you fuck off, please? Are you just stupid or something? I just want the drone, man. Come on.
Please.
your mind.
There we go, finally. There.
Okay. Grab the drone's data.
Watch your shot right there. I'm guessing that's that storm brood right over there, so I'm not gonna do that yet. Armor tusk right over there. Some right here too. Yeah, I know I had to hit the cauldrons. I think after this, I'll head back to base to get all the shit down and do a main mission. I need one more drone? And it's gotta be like somewhere over here. It's gotta be. There ain't no way they made that shit that easy. So gorgeous. There he is. Right there. There he is, right there.
I can feel the ground tremble beneath that mountain of a machine.
Oh, wait, the ice? We come over here and then we'll do all that bullshit. Get my shit ready. I have my Valor Surge shit ready too. I keep forgetting it's St. Patrick's Day too. Oh, that ain't new shit. I have to crash it. Oh, he's gonna crash. Yes. Oh, he's raging. Not there? What is with this aim in this game? I'm tired of it. That. There we go. That shit was easy. Take that.
Oh my god. There it
Fast draw back to base.
So the old ones painted their faces with something called makeup, like the card check. Why? Yeah, it beats me.
You gotta make yourself look good.
It probably meant something to them, as it does to my people, and the Tanakhs.
I just think my face says it all as is. That's all.
That it does.
Hello, Varen.
Erend, you okay?
Huh? Oh, yeah, yeah. I mean, why wouldn't I be?
Because there's two of me now.
Hey, there's two of you now! Well, at least you seem to be handling it okay.
I wouldn't say that exactly, but I'm trying. I was hoping you could help me with something. It's about the Tanakh rebels, and it also has to do with the Oseram.
Really? That doesn't sound good. Let me know what I can do to help.
I discovered an Oseram militant group. They call themselves the Sons of Prometheus. It looks like they're the ones overriding machines for the Tanakh rebels. They're familiar with ancient tech, and they're as anti-Karge as it gets. They definitely have a base, a place called First Forge. We just have to find it.
First Forge? I think I know where that is.
You know where that's
at? I was back in Baron Light checking up on the Vanguard when my focus picked up on another one of these. An Oseram. I thought it was strange, so I decided to have a little chat with him. When he saw me coming, he ran. Caught up with him and tried to crush his focus. But there was still data on it. A bunch of locations and coordinates. One of them was called First Forge. Didn't know what it meant, till now.
Nice job.
Now you know me. Ancient tech expert.
Did any of that data mention a woman named Asera? She's the one who's running the group.
Oh, no. You remember how Durval had a band of freebooters that retaliated against the Karja? Well, she was one of them. First female tinker in the claim to run her own forge. But when her family got killed in the Red Raids, she went bad. And real bad. I thought she was dead, though. Taken out by one of Marad's guys.
She's not. And she wants revenge against the Karja. But I'm not gonna let it happen. Send me those coordinates, okay?
Now hold on, Aloy. I'm coming with you. Asera's the last of a line of killers that murdered Ursa. I need to be there when she goes down.
Of course. Send me the location and I'll call you when I'm close.
All right then.
I see Varl gave you a focus.
Well, it doesn't look as fashionable on me, but by the forge, the things I've been able to see. Granted, a lot of them are bad, you know, the old world ending and such. I'm still trying to wrap my head around most of it, but I never really understood how you were ever able to find my sister back in the Sundom. And now I do, sort of. It makes me feel like I could be useful, you know?
It takes some time, but yeah. I have to get going.
Don't go causing too much trouble.
Aloy, you're back.
How are things going around here?
I'm still trying to get Beta to talk to me. It's a slow process. Are you okay? This clone thing, it's a lot, even for you.
So much my frame drops. What's going on? Doesn't need to do this. Check some. Hang on, let me refresh something. Get it. Doesn't usually do that much.